Welcome to CommonLit. In this short video, we're excited to show you how you can use our Clever integration. You can log in to CommonLit from your Clever dashboard or by clicking the Login with Clever button on CommonLit's login page. First, let us know if you already have an account with us. If you don't have an account with CommonLit, click No, Not Yet to create a new account linked to Clever. If you already have a CommonLit account, click Yes, Sign Me In, and CommonLit will prompt you to log into your account. After you have logged into your account, you can choose to link your account to Clever. If you choose to proceed with linking your CommonLit account to Clever, we will allow you to log in to CommonLit using Clever moving forward. We'll also have the option to import your Clever sections and students to CommonLit, which will let Clever manage your roster and let students log in with Clever. If you would like to connect your account, click the Connect to Clever button. Once you've connected to Clever, you will have the option to import your Clever sections to your account. If you do not choose to import your Clever sections at this time, you can always import your classes later from your Manage Classes page. You can also create new classes on CommonLit or import your classes from Google Classroom. If you would like to import your Clever sections, CommonLit will automatically create classes and accounts for students in your rosters. Note that if you already have existing classes on CommonLit, you may see duplicate classes and student accounts. After selecting to import your classes from Clever, CommonLit will start syncing your account. Once the sync is complete, you will see your Clever classes appear on your account. If your school or district makes a change to one of your rosters, you'll see the change reflected in your CommonLit account automatically after our weekly sync. Your students can now log into CommonLit by clicking the CommonLit logo from their Clever dashboard, or by clicking the Login with Clever button on our login page. Thanks for using CommonLit. If you have any questions or feedback, you can always reach out to us by clicking the Teacher Help button here. Thanks for watching and happy teaching.